Dios, Lulu, Scorpions.
Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to Arcturus 1. I think this is where we are. And we are detecting energy. And now we have to figure out the Stargate. Uh-oh. Okay, so... is there sky blue? I guess? Against the bond director and skyline, then at the prime example not contained in it? Wait, no! Noxious emerald cloud, green, bloodshot eyes, red, stink of sulfur, yellow. So is it, do we need 6 chevrons? I mean, start, yeah, 6. So what are the second and last? Example not contained in it. Ah, black is the last one, I guess. So let's try. Blue. Oh, I'm missing one. Wait. It's all wrong. Let's go back. Also, let's go to the garbage dump. I want to see what color the sky actually is. So the sky is purple. The second color might be, I think I'm gonna need some tries there, but no, stay on your side. Maybe white. Yes, okay, so can I reset it? Okay, let's get some random thingies. Yeah. Okay, so the first one needs to be purple. Let's try. No. Oh, okay, I can. No. Yeah, I wanted white, purple, white, green, red. Yeah, the timing is a little bit odd. Yellow. Oh, okay. It takes the slice that is at this position, I think. And last one, black. Oh, okay. So the second one might not be white. Maybe it's orange. So purple. Orange, green, red, yellow, black. Oh, what? Oh, but before the Sphinx thingy moved to the middle. Oh, that means that the ones on this side were actually right. So purple, white, green. Let's read it again. Purple, white, green. Okay, this might be a trick one. So the eyes might not be red, but something else. Yellow and black. Let's try orange instead of red. So, wait, how did I even get anything? Okay, purple. Purple, white, green. Nope. I guess you could get it by trial and error if the Sphinx keeps giving you hints. So orange, maybe? Yellow? No. Black? Okay, orange is correct. Purple, white, green. Orange. So not yellow, huh? Red, maybe? Let's try. Purple, 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 purple. Purple. White. Green, orange, red. Oh, so the last two are still not correct. I mean, sulfur is yellow, but let's try again. I think at this point I'm just gonna do trial and error. Also, what I don't know is whether some of these are repeating. I didn't even consider that. Yes, white. Green. Of course, there is the possibility that the poem is slightly off or wrong. Yes, green, orange. Yeah, I need to get them all. White. Uh-oh. What's happening? No, go away, Skype. It's my siblings spamming fun things. Green. Orange. Let's try black, maybe? Black and white. Black. White. Oh, wait. Let's try this combination again. So, purple. So this one was not correct, but was it correct with white? Let's try again. So the ones that are correct are spinning, I take it. Purple. White. Green. Let's try red again. Red. Let's try orange and black. Okay, so the first three are correct. Purple, white. Purple, white, green are correct. Purple, white, green. Orange. We haven't used blue. Blue. White again, maybe? Okay, so this one is white, but this one is something else. Purple, purple, purple. White. Green. Orange. Orange. White. Let's try yellow again. Okay, this didn't work. But again, the other ones are spinning, so... Nope. Wait. Give me white. White. Green. Oh. Orange. Used. Blue wasn't it, yellow wasn't it, red isn't it. So let's start taking down yellow, red, blue. Did I try black? I don't remember. White, green, what was it, orange? Yes, orange, white, black. Black isn't it either. Okay, yellow, red, blue. Black are not it. Did I try red? I'm not sure. Purple. Mm, Come on. I have broken it. Okay. Purple, white, green, orange. No. Black. Did I draw orange here? So, not orange. Not orange, not blue, not... okay, let's just... I will probably gonna try some of them more than once because I just can't remember which ones I have tried. I am taking notes, but they can be a little bit fuzzy at times. Green, orange, black. Oh, wait. This one didn't spin either. Fuck. No, wait. The last one was white. Duh. So... wait. Why did it spin? I didn't set it to spin right now. Beep, boop. Nope. So did I do draw? No, black wasn't it either. I have even written it down. Fuck. Green, not blue, not black, not yellow. Nope. Do we have so far? Let's try yellow again. No. So for certain yellow? No. Blue? No. Black? No. Orange. No. What does that leave us with? Green. No. We're running out of options here. Which is like what we want to do, but I feel like I have already tried them all, maybe? Maybe it's random, maybe it changes, maybe it's what you want to be. So did we? No! I thought we did try, I didn't want to try black, I wanted to try red actually. Which I have already tried, but you know, double checking. No! Another wheel for this. So not blue. Not white. Have purple and red to pick from, and those didn't work either. Let's pick red. And red doesn't spin either. Maybe we broke it? Okay, now I'm gonna just try, not try by color, but just try all colors in a row. So let's start with black. Maybe I should have done this from the start. Because even though I don't remember what's what. Nope. I can at least remember which ones I have checked out of the list. So we had black, now let's try purple. It does not spin. This is the point where I start clicking oddly. And I probably shouldn't talk at the same time. So, blue, white, green. We do not spin! I hope I don't need to click them in this order. It seems that it just works no matter which order I click them. Green, yellow, orange doesn't spin. Let's talk to the guy. Okay, let's get back to it. Yes. Wait, let's try it from this side. Let's pick whatever. Okay, so it is still this wheel that is problematic. But I have tried all colors and none of them work! I have even tried some of them twice and they still don't work! Doesn't work. What's that? Green doesn't work. White doesn't work. Red doesn't work. And that's all. Wait, there's one more. Purple, so purple didn't work either. So none of them works. In fact, I will try a few more times and then I think I'm harass the dev and ask if it's maybe random. I mean, it doesn't look like it's random, but who knows? Not detecting any energy. Chevron 6 will not lock. No, that's wrong. Chevron 5 will not engage. tried orange the last time, didn't I? Fuck. So once again, I'm gonna try all the colors in a row. What's after orange red? No! The yellow blue mix up is something that he actually brings up, so maybe it is blue. I just misclicked before, that might be it. And now, because I have marked blue off, I quote unquote know that it's not working, so I'm not picking it anymore. Let's try blue. Nope, because when I was experimenting with several ones. Ah, it's not spinning. Still not spinning. Not blue. That's not it then! Thinks he doesn't give me any hints either anymore. Wait, why is not this?
I'm really not sure what I can do with that.
Why is it not giving me any hints anymore?
There's nothing more to say. There's nothing more to say. There's nothing more to say.
Bloodshot eyes. So maybe the last three are all wrong. Although I do take the spinning motion to indicate that they are correct. Okay, so let's try the usual combination for these first. Then something else for these.
I don't know what to do with it.
Let's try blue for blood. Now yellow for sulfur. And did I pick white for this? Okay, but this one was spinning too, so... Wait a minute. I think we got the mastermind hint system going on here, like correct colors but wrong positions or something. I always hated that system. So what was that? Let's try blue. blue. Yellow. Black. Okay, so black is wrong, but blue worked here. Which means orange was wrong, but then why did it spin? Then white, and let's try yellow again. Oh, so now everything spins and we're back to square one. Okay, so I guess like if the order is right, then this thingsy moves. Thinks he doesn't even move. Blarg! I think it's time. It's harasser dev time. So I'm probably gonna ask about the mechanics of the thing, because I might be interpreting it wrong. Let's try something different here as well. Let's maybe try orange. Because right now I have sort of operated on the assumptions that the ones that I got on this side are correct, but what if they're not? Oh! Okay, so it doesn't. It seems that the wheel that spins does not indicate that the color is right on this one, because I picked a different color here now. So it's like. Yellow. So it's like everything that is a little bit ambiguous can be. Something different. Purple is fixed, green is fixed. Let's say that yellow and black are fixed in the end as well. So let's. Nope. So let's say that these two are the variables. Oh, we got farther than we did before. Okay, so I know that I was already ready to harass the dev, but let's put this off a little bit more, because I was wrong about my working assumptions. Give me blue. Let's try blue for both of these. Oh no, previous try was better. Of course I don't remember what my previous try was, so there is that. white. I should probably have, I don't know, paid attention in the beginning of the game about the celestial objects and such. Okay, here's an idea. Let's go back to the customer's office. So the sky is purple.
What sort of things are they to do on Arcturus 1?
Arcturus 1, actually.
Well, I've got to be going now.
Come back when you be.
Well, this doesn't help us.
Lost. Robo Bar membership.
Okay, I think I will take a break here and use my between episodes time to examine my old footage, because I am certain that some of the shots outside the Robo Bar will show me what the object in the sky is like. So I will see you in the next one. Thank you for watching me suffer, and for now, bye.